The new agreement has been signed in the bay.